already have a pretty solid lead on who the Queen Escort is.
That's Anika from the billing department.
Oh, Anika. She shouldn't be day drinking.